Hey, we're here at Elver Park in Madison, Wisconsin. This is where the Women's World Championship, I believe, was held last week. So should be fun. I'm really excited to play this course.
Nice putt. I don't think so. Damn, nice shot. Oh. Dude, I bet. Can you not put around it?
What?
Can you not go to a knee and put around it? don't think that's quite. All right.
So there you have it. Restart. There you have it. Some course, I don't remember the name, but it is really, really fun. Definitely one of my favorites I've ever played. It was a good level of difficulty for me because I could birdie everything, but obviously I didn't. And it was technical, but not like super bomber shots.
What'd you finish?
I don't know, probably like negative 3 or 4. I had to guess, but I'm not really sure. Probably like 2 or 3. Anyway, I'd rate it a 4.7, 4.8. The downside of the course is there are some fairways that are just kind of, you throw your best shot and you hope it gets through, which I think takes away from the course. But it wasn't that many, so yeah. And I guess, and for difficulty, it's probably 4.1, 4.2. Nothing crazy, but really, really fun course. So I hope you enjoyed.